today we've had a national tragedy. In an apparent terrorist attack on our country, two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center.
You know how sometimes you just don't want to get out of bed?
Yep.
That was me today. Everything okay?
Yep.
There's no one who has not been affected by this.
Jeffrey, what's going on?
I don't have a clue.
Is anybody there? Can anybody hear me? Guys, we got 32 elevators off the grid. All the upper floors are gone.
Hello? Anybody hear me?
Betsy, it's Eddie.
Baby, you're not gonna believe this.
Hello? Oh, Mom! Where the hell are you? We're still in the North Tower.
Can you please have a call my wife?
Me too.
Mom, listen to me. Hello?
People that were stuck on the elevators. At that point, you're pretty much in your own coffin. You just happened to be sharing it.
I think we're under attack. The explosion you felt was from the South Tower.
When something tragic happens, your heart and your soul latch on to what really matters.
You don't know me. I'm calling you for your husband. He wanted you to know that he loves you.
It's a story about really honoring those that didn't make it.
You gotta get out of this building now!
And those that did.